We're outshipped 4-1, and most of our vessels are transports with limited firepower.
We're not here to win a space battle, Jarl. We just have to punch through their line.
So you've commandeered a Cerberus cruiser?
The guest of honor has arrived. We can finally start.
Let me guess. You're planning on infiltrating the enemy fleet.
Exactly. We position ourselves to strike a crippling blow, then my forces join the fun.
Works for me.
If you're as accommodating the rest of the way, we'll get along very well.
Then let's quit talking and get to it.
Bray, move through the relay. Signal the fleet to wait. They only follow on my command. Head for the command ship.
Say that.
The hard way. That's right. Nice and slow.
Be patient. Get as close as you can.
Fire! We're through. Head straight for the station.
We're being hailed by the general.
Should be interesting. Put him through.
Aria, I knew this had to be you. You'll never make it. Call it off now.
You're barking up the wrong tree, General. But maybe you can convince my partner.
Commander Shepard, I've heard great things about you.
I doubt the elusive man thinks of me that highly.
I do my own research, Commander. A pity you left Cerberus. We all sabotage ourselves in nefarious ways. Perhaps deep down you fear success. And Aria clearly thinks seeing you will unsettle me. Now it's my turn. I see you've gone to the trouble of augmenting that ship with Solaris armoring. An exorbitant waste. I've made improvements to Omega's outer defenses. My cannons will cut through you at will.
He sounds pretty confident.
Yeah, he does.
So again, I say turn back.
Let's see what you've got, Oleg. End transmission. That went well. Set preset course. We're ramming the station. Everyone brace for impact.
What?
Omega's kinetic barrier will stop my ships from landing. I equipped this cruiser with disruptors to take it out on impact. Don't worry. We'll probably survive the crash. the other escape pods made it.
All right, what's our target?
Need to hit the defense system station. Shut down Omega's outer defenses so my ships can land. If we don't, they'll be blown to bits like we were.
Got it.
This is what I brought you. Ground assault. In combat, what you say goes.
Makes sense. We play to our strengths.
I know where we need to go, and you can get us there.
Okay, let's move.
Take out the main exit. Use the controls to lower the blast door. Over here, Shepard. Aria to fleet. You alive out there?
Barely. Holding our own with the Cerberus fleet, but Omega's defenses are shredding us.
Keep my army intact, Gerald. That is your only job. Okay. Tell your boss I'm coming for him.
Ah!
Team, report in. Bray, you there?
Affirmative. But only six pods made it. Various entry points.
Rally them to you, then head for the rendezvous hangar. Start prepping for our ships to land. Let's hustle. Getting close. Those cannons have to be stopped. This way. The next area needs to be repressurized. Initiating.
Stop him here.
Done it. One of our pods.
We were lucky. Press on.
Lost two more transports. Can't keep up evasive maneuvers much longer.
We're right outside the defense station. Hold tight.
There he is. Defense station.
controls. Jarl, defenses are down. Signal the surviving ships to converge on the rendezvous point. Come in. Status.
Rendezvous site secured. Hangar doors enabled. We'll have them open soon.
Need them open now. My birds are coming in. Prep for reception.
What exactly is this rendezvous point?
That's where we're headed. It's a bunker I established on D-Deck for my more sensitive operations.
It's utterly impenetrable with its own secret hangar and dock.
Independent power source, life support, munitions. You'll see.
Deploy to D-Deck. Investigate and await further instructions.
There's a good chance the General knows where we're going.
Then no time for sightseeing. Bray, stay sharp. You might get visitors.
Terrific.
Take the far exit. I've locked down the way we came. A stir. Good. The Omega Skyline. Now I feel like I'm back. Strange. What are those things in the distance?
Some kind of force field.
That's not good.
Failure to comply with Cerberus regulations will result in severe penalties.
Some of my men. Getting close to the rendezvous. Let's move. know that symbol?
Looks like a gang tag.
The Talons. They used to deface my property, too.
Warning. Omega has been compromised. All servers, personnel, report to stations.
The Talon symbol again.
Could be evidence of a resistance.
Might be useful.
One of my soldiers. What the hell is he doing? Need to check out that force field. Over here, Shepard. Poor idiot. Something tells me these force fields are going to be a problem.
Are we blocked?
Not this time. Come here. This way.
What are you doing?
Letting you in on a secret. Down the ladder.
Who's there? Show yourself.
Spirits, look who's back. Aria Talok.
Nyrene, what the hell are you doing here?
Playing cat and mouse, mostly. Just trying to stay alive. It wasn't for these tunnels.
My tunnels. I'm sure glad I showed them to you.
If you hadn't, I'd be dead or locked up by now.
Looks like you pass out your secrets to anybody.
You're mistaken, Commander. Aria keeps secrets better than anyone I know.
Shepard, this is Nyrene Kandros, ex-Turian military. We go way back. I've got a lot of questions.
but they'll have to wait.
Follow us. We'll get you to safety.
I'll do my best.
I won't fall back to get you, so keep moving.
Don't worry. It's in my interest to stay close. So why are you back, Aria?
To reclaim what's mine.
Left something behind, I take it.
Not something. Everything.
Incoming!
Focus on the Atlas!
We're in. Lock it down.
Aria, I know this place is built like a fortress, but is it safe now that the General's clued in?
Maybe you felt safer hiding in the dark.
You should both know I assume nothing. And on that front, Nyrene, you left Omega fairly angry with me. I wasn't aware you'd returned. Explain yourself.
The truth is, I never left. In fact, I went to great lengths to keep from you.
I'm not easily duped. Well done. But why?
I just couldn't leave. Considering all this, I wish I had.
Well, you always said I'd be the death of you.
How do we know she isn't working for Cerberus?
You're way off there. I know from personal experience that there isn't a corruptible bone in Nyrene's body.
Commander, the Cerberus occupation is an illegal action. They need to be swept off this station.
Talk is cheap.
I welcome the scrutiny, Commander.
Don't worry, Nyrene. I know you're no threat to us. Your combat skills seem a little rusty, but you're still a good shot. See my duty officer. Bray, keep an eye on her.
Will do.
All right, Shepard, we need to move fast. I'm itching for revenge.
You'll do what you need to do.
And here I thought you might come here trying to change me. Once up and running, this bunker will provide recon and secret access to much of the station. I'd appreciate it if you would quickly eyeball operations, see that things are setting up smoothly.
What will you be doing?
Checking in on my forces. I need to know how many survived the assault before I can plan the attack. It won't take long. Join me at the command console when you're ready.
Cerberus knows we're here. We'll be setting up combat ships, so pay attention to the roster updates. We also lost some supplies coming in.
This is me saying make every damn shot count. Once we get eyes on other parts of the station, some of you will be sent to scout for supplies. Stay smart and alert. We'll have Omega back in no time.
Human.
Spare some time, Commander.
What is it?
I've been tasked with increasing this command center's control of Omega's operating systems. I've hacked surveillance on many decks, tapped various internal communication conduits, but I can only reach so far. There are terminals in Cerberus-controlled areas, and... well, you could get your hands on them. When you find these terminals, a simple input code will give me access privileges, and more influence on station systems.
Easy enough.
Good. I'll keep an eye on my board, and I'll let you know when my codes are activated. Thanks.
Rack. Rack, you there? I swear, if you don't answer soon... finally.
Rerouting system.
Supplies are gonna be tight. If we hadn't lost that shipment...
You mean if we hadn't lost that ship and those people?
Just a reminder, Commander. When you find Cerberus terminals, please input my access code.
Sir, thanks. Keep an eye out for panels. I'll cross-reference with my station schematics to try and...
One more try. Crap.
What's the trouble here?
Power inverters are shorting, trying to find a workaround, but no go. They can probably be scrounged up somewhere on Omega. If you come across a set of carry inverters, bring them back.
I'll see what I can do.
Commander?
As, how are we looking?
All systems operational. Full Omega schematics coming online now.
Let's take a look. I see. Shepard, those force fields we saw, the General has them set up everywhere.
He's controlling access across the station.
What are these dark areas?
Many sections of Omega are powered down. I'm betting power is being siphoned to run those force fields.
Find the source, priority one.
And we'll need a full tactical assessment of all Cerberus positions.
I'll get on it.
Shepard, we have work to do. Our losses were significant. We can't field an army large enough to face down Cerberus.
Then we need to find allies. Story of my life.
We've confirmed there is a Merc gang that's still active. The Talons are resisting the occupation. Not my first choice, but they're all we've got.
We'll make them join, one way or another.
Perfectly put.
Sorry to interrupt.
What is it?
I turned away for a second to offload supplies when I looked back.
You lost her.
Well, I...
We're locked down. She's gotta be here somewhere.
This bunker has secret access points to other parts of the station. Unfortunately, Nyrene knows them. Damn it, Bray. If I wasn't already short on manpower. We have to focus on getting the Talons on board. Shepard, I'll meet you at the armory exit when you're ready to go. But don't keep me waiting. Yes, what is it?
Got a minute?
We need to get going, but what's on your mind?
Once we recruit the Talons, how do we reach the General?
I'm working on it. His command center set up an afterlife. No doubt a deliberate move to piss me off.
Anger makes you all the more lethal.
Count on it. Those strange force fields are blocking access to much of the station, including Afterlife. So after we complete our current objective, I'll be looking for a way to get around them. Enough talk. Is there anything else, or can we move on?
Tell me about this Merc gang we're looking to enlist.
They're drug runners and cutthroats, but they're highly organized. That sets them apart. They appear more civilized than, say, the Blood Pack, but at their heart, they're just as dishonorable. We'll have to appeal to their lust and greed to get and keep them in line. Anything else you need to know?
It seems like there's more to Nyrene than meets the eye.
You mean her disappearing act? Honestly, I'm not concerned. If it was anyone else, I'd want blood, but Nyrene's a variable I can control. She believes in a code of ethics. She oozes virtue.
You two must have made an interesting pair.
Opposites attract, right? Our connection was powerful but doomed. Nyrene demonstrated zero flexibility. She couldn't put up with the challenges of my life. That's all you're getting out of me on the subject, Shepard. Anything else?
Tell me more about Petrovsky.
He presumes to sit on my throne. That's all that matters.
I get that you hate him, Aria, but I need to know who we're up against.
All right, I'll admit he's not like other Cerberus operatives I've encountered. He's smart, thinks outside the box, very hard to predict. He's like his boss, no matter who suffers and no matter the cost, he stops at nothing. To defeat him, we have to be prepared to do the same. Is the cross-examination over? Because time is of the essence.
You're off the hook for now.
Good. I'll meet you at the exit by the armory.
I'm giving up. New inverters are the only answer.
Good luck out there.
What's your history with this gang?
Some mutually beneficial dealings and some occasional violence. The Talons weren't even a blip on our radar until the plague in 2185. Your little war against the other gangs left a vacuum.
Not my intention.
Their leader, Darius, took advantage of the situation and carved the Talons a bigger piece of the local drug trade.
Are we enlisting them because they're good or because we need numbers?
They're cannon fodder. We're using them because they're the only game in town.
All soldiers know they're expendable.
Exactly. The Talons are mine already. They just don't know it yet. Just let me do the talking and...
Commander, Cerberus forces are scrambling. Looks like an attack on the Talons. Judging from column chatter, the priority target is in the area. Could be the Talon leader.
Looks like we fight our way through Cerberus to get to them.
Let's move.
Commander, confirming Cerberus activity in your area. Let's see if I can hack their comm system.
That's odd. Why would they leave crates of red sand lying around like this?
Maybe they had something more important going on.
Not Darius. Profit is the only thing that matters to him. Anything else can burn. One of these
the
air
terminal
shafts
is
lead
active.
Us to Talon territory.
Thank you, Commander.
Sure.
Power's offline.
There should be a control switch for the generator nearby.
Looks like they were using this to observe the detainment centers.
That tower is the Talon outpost we're heading for.
Looks like the Talons are given as good as they get. Understood.
Thank you. malfunction detected.
I don't think so.
take care of the wounded, and scavenge what you can. I want us out of here ASAP.
You heard the boss. Move it.
Looks like we found the Talon leader.
My, my. Nirene, aren't you full of surprises?
Aria, the deception was necessary. I needed to figure out what your plans were. The people on Omega depend on us. I couldn't risk compromising our operation.
Not exactly standard procedures for a street gang.
When Cerberus invaded, the Talons were a mess. I brought new direction. The General's been hunting us ever since. Right now, he's attacking one of our outposts. That's where I need to be.
We're done here, boss.
Right. Aria, Commander Shepard, whatever you're here for, the answer's no. Kindly escort yourselves off Talon territory.
We're coming with you. You get our help now in return for hearing us out later.
He has your charm, Aria.
But not my patience.
Fine. I don't have time to argue, and we can use the extra guns. Let's go.
You've improved your biotics since last I saw you.
You noticed the biotic grenade?
You always did like blowing things up, given half a chance.
Rampart mechs incoming! This way. I hope you're not afraid of heights.
Reports coming in. Additional top forces on the catwalks.
Lockdown system's been compromised so many times, it hardly knows up from down anymore. Nyrene to base. Need an engineer at the catwalk's entrance. Door's jammed again. This may take a moment. Way to get rid of unwanted guests around here.
Are those doors open?
They're working on it. They've hacked the bridge controls. Open. Let's go. Hurry up. I need to get to my people.
Boss, it's good to see you, boss.
We'll be evacuating this location as soon as possible. Try not to interfere with my people's work.
Intel just reported in. The group of civilians we managed to evac arrived safely at the other outpost. Also, routine sweeps reporting nothing new on the adjutant presence. Adjutants?
Creatures created by Cerberus. They eviscerate their victims' DNA, converting them into more adjutants.
Some kind of Reaper-based weapon. I fought them before, they're a nightmare.
It got worse after you left. Cerberus lost control of them. Those things tore apart the gangs, then attacked everyone in sight. If Cerberus hadn't found a way to contain them, the entire station would be infected by now.
Don't let yourself be distracted by what-ifs.
What I saw, I'll carry with me until the end of my days, Commander. But it won't keep me from fighting. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have an outpost to defend.
The adjutants really got under her skin.
Here, we found more medical supplies. All yours.
We're online.
Hey, Commander. I just wanted to say thank you.
Just reported into the boss.
Cerberus is backing off for now. Make sure the scouts keep an eye out for the next attack.
You've done an excellent job, Nyrene, but I'll be taking over now. You know what happens to people who argue with me.
And if I say no, you'll just kill me and take over? My people won't stand for that.
Yes, they do seem nauseatingly loyal. Either way, I'll get what I want.
Not this time.
Open your eyes. This is a war of attrition, and you're on the wrong side.
You might be right, but the people of Omega are my priority.
You take over one gang, and you think you're ready to decide what's best for Omega? I mean, watch and learn.
Az.
Everything's in place. The entire station's connected.
People of Omega, I have returned. Cerberus believes they have beaten you. They believe they have you under control. They are gravely mistaken. You are the lawless of the galaxy. You cannot be beaten, and you will never be controlled. Be ready. Your chance to strike out against your oppressors is coming. Together we will take Omega back!
That's your plan? Throw civilians at Cerberus?
Anything is better than being locked up like mindless animals waiting for slaughter.
I know what you're up to, Aria. And I don't like it. I have civilians to evacuate. I'll deal with this later.
All right, let's get these people ready to go. Now!
What are you trying to do?
Trying? The people of Omega, my people, love a good street fight. When it breaks loose, they'll be ready. Nyrene's code of ethics won't let her sit by if civilians are exposed. It's what makes her utterly predictable, and therefore easy to manipulate.
Cerberus is launching another offensive.
Looks like I'm not the only one who didn't like your little speech, Aria.
Glad I got his attention.
Commander, landing pads are yours. My people and I will hold the main doors.
Got it.
Thank you.
way.
Talons will join your cause. Someone's got to make sure you don't run roughshod over our people.
You see, Shepard.
Let me guess. She said I was predictable and therefore easy to manipulate.
She said you were honorable. Glad to see she was right.
Yeah, sure. Wonders never cease. One thing, though. I maintain command over my people. This is not up for debate.
Just have them ready.
Oh, they'll be ready.
We're almost there, Shepard. The Talons will be the frontline fodder, now we just need to bring down the force fields to clear the way to Afterlife.
Which will release Omega civilians.
Cerberus will have 1 million fires to put out. In one fell swoop, we'll have the people in the Talons working for us.
You handled Nyrene perfectly, and got us an army.
She wears her weakness on her chest. It would take more effort to stop myself from exploiting it.
Let's hope she's up to the task.
You and I will have to keep her on point. Now, I'll be at the command console plotting our next move.
Urgently, your attention, if you please.
Things are starting to heat up over here. Urgently, we need to bring you in.
Tentative excitement. Welcome to Herat's Emporium, human. Relieved, I am grateful for Aria's return. Hidden back room was getting confining. Her patrol liberated me. Cunningly, I have a plan to recoup my losses since the Cerberus takeover. Informative, the general threw out Aria's couch from Afterlife upon taking over,
I would like to gain her favor by returning it. Temptingly, if you find it and send me the coordinates, I will make it worth your while.
It's not a priority, but I'll keep my eyes open.
Appreciative. Upon success, I will give you a finder's fee for your trouble.
I'll let you know.
Courteously, have a nice day. Take a look at my kiosk if you want to buy anything. Those are exactly what I needed. Thanks.
Relax. I got this. I've blocked enemy access to critical areas. The frontal assault should be less treacherous. I think they have us trapped in here. All right. I think I figured out where you are.
Those are exactly what I needed. Thanks. Approvingly, welcome back. Tentative anticipation. I hope you are able to locate Aria Talok's couch for me. Courteously, please enjoy your shopping.
Talk to me, Az.
I've located the source that's powering the Cerberus force fields.
Yes, I see. Shepard, take a look at this. The General is siphoning power from one of my main reactors deep in the bowels of Omega's mines.
Unfortunately, access is cut off by the force fields themselves.
Not completely. There's an open route through that dark area, then up.
The processing plant for one of the mines. It's been powered down. No force fields blocking it.
We infiltrate there, find our way through the mine, then take that elevator to the reactor's back door.
Good eyes, Shepard. Let's go.
Not without me.
Aria, my patrol caught her in the perimeter.
Please, you didn't catch me. We're allies now. Didn't Aria tell you?
Nyrene was expected, Bray. Return to your station.
The Talons are ready. But if I'm sending my people into the breach, I want to make sure those force fields come down for good. So, like it or not, you're stuck with me.
It's almost as if you don't trust me.
It's exactly as if I don't trust you.
I don't care if you hate her, just as long as you obey my orders.
I see you two went to the same charm school.
Go wait by the med bay, Nyrene. We'll join you shortly. Shepard, I have last-minute orders to dole out. I'll meet you there, too.
Got a second? I know time is short, but I was hoping we could talk. Alone.
I'm not big on talking behind Aria's back.
It's not about that. In this situation, Aria's ruthlessness is a necessary evil. I understand that. Let her have revenge. I'm not doing this for me, and I'm not doing it for Aria or what we once had.
It's for the people of Omega. I get it.
Someone has to be their voice in all this. Incredibly powerful forces are about to do battle, with them caught in the middle. I just hope, as we bring down those force fields and go to war, that you can keep the people in mind.
What's your impression of Petrovsky?
An adversary worthy of respect. And not just because he's shrewd. When I was starting to organize the Talons, he offered amnesty to anyone who set down their weapon. A few of my people surrendered, and he made good on his word.
So he has a code.
And, as near as I can tell, It doesn't exactly match the elusive man's.
Are your people ready for the fight?
You needn't worry about the Talons, Shepard. They were thieves and scoundrels once, but they serve with integrity now. We're fighting for a better world. I have to wonder if the same can be said for our Asari friend. I suppose we'll know soon enough.
How did you get mixed up with Aria?
I was happy in the Turian military, but when my biotic ability started to manifest, my superiors saw fit to reallocate me. They practically locked me away. I couldn't use my skills to benefit my people, so I quit. I floated around the galaxy, looking for a new purpose.
And you found your way here?
More like I lost my way here. But then there was this beautiful, fierce creature who didn't let anyone define her. I'll admit, I was mesmerized. I wanted a little bit of that to rub off on me.
How close were you two?
The draw was undeniable. Her strengths mirrored my insecurities. Maybe deep down it was the same for her. But trying to be with her turned into trying to be her. Irene Kandros was vanishing.
You could take more cues from her.
A great human wrote, "To thine own self be true." I tried to fit into Arya's world. In the end, it helped me remember who I am. It took a lot to break away from her. But I regret nothing.
What do you know about the Cerberus force fields?
The technology comes from beyond the Omega-4 relay. Flesh disintegrates upon contact. The power required must be enormous. I fear that disrupting it could destabilize other systems on the station. I hope we'll proceed with care and certainty.
You're a veteran. Why are you so disturbed by these adjutants?
I know fighting Reapers is old hat to you, Commander. But these... what they do to people? They could still be out there. And if they return, I don't want to even think about what would happen to Omega's people. The image of that drives me. And haunts me.
I appreciate it, Nairi. We're heading out soon.
I'll be ready.
We're arriving at one of the ESO processing plants. It's been powered down, so we'll have to pry open the door.
I'll get it.
Access to the mine should be on the far side.
And the reactors beyond that?
According to the schematics, I ran Omega and Irene. I didn't work the mines myself.
No, you had indentured servants for that. Spirits.
Relax. They're all Cerberus.
They've been ripped to shreds.
I don't like this.
More dead.
It's a bloodbath. Got a bad feeling. We shouldn't be...
Quiet. What's that sound?
An adjutant.
Oh no. The general must have locked this place down to keep it inside.
elevator to the mines is through that door.
It's deactivated.
Then we need to power this place up. There should be a master circuit breaker somewhere.
These pipes power the door. We should follow them.
This way, Shepard. The whispering's receding.
Maybe the adjutant doesn't like its odds.
Don't kid yourself. I've seen one of those things take down a squad of soldiers.
Down this ladder.
There's the power.
When this is over, there'll be a lot of repairs to make.
I hope you'll focus on the civilian areas first.
You are relentless.
That's one thing we have in common.
Spirits!
Unload on it!
Raikou, wake up! Should make you deadlier. That looked like fear to me.
All right, back to the door.
Thank you.
Shepard, look alive! More adjutants!
Elevator's on its way. We can't let them escape.
Thank you.
try the elevator again. Stay alert. All right, into the elevator.
I'll stay here, just in case.
On to the mines. What's eating you?
Just processing. It's clear the general sealed that area to keep the adjutants in.
Along with some unlucky soldiers.
Yes. The creatures killed them, but didn't turn them into more adjutants. Can't shake it. Something's off.
You're just spooked.
There's a rhythm to this place, Aria. To Cerberus. If you'd stuck it out here, maybe you'd feel it too.
Whatever's in our way, we'll deal with it.
You can hear the drills. Damn it, they shouldn't be straining like that.
Cerberus must be working them hard.
Access to the reactor is somewhere on the upper level.
Let's find a way up there.
like that goes under the conveyor belt.
Stay focused.
Detected.
Hit the switch.
They know our target. Expect heavy reinforcements.
Just stay focused and find the access point to the reactor.
Cerberus invaded here. Killed everyone.
Now we're paying them back in kind.
I'm sure your dead workers feel much better now.
The elevator to the reactor is across the way.
Careful. This place is falling apart. Strange. We're not being attacked anymore.
Yep, be ready for anything.
Why are you grinning, Aria?
We're almost there. When the force fields come down, this war finally begins.
For some of us, it started months ago.
That wasn't war, babe. That was just warm-up. Straight ahead.
I commend you. Your plan of attack was impeccable.
Looks like we were expected.
More like lured.
I knew the reactor would be the hard target. I gave you no choice but this route.
Why don't you do this in person, Petrovsky? Get your own hands dirty.
I take no pleasure in any of this, Commander. You're the ones trying to start a war for the glory of Aria. But now it's over.
This isn't over until your next of kin can't identify you.
I love your bravado, but have the sense to know when you're beaten. You've been neutralized, and I can leave you there to rot. You might as well give up.
Never!
Aria, what are you thinking?
I'm not going out like this.
Aria, don't!
What the hell is she trying to do? Damn it, Aria, you're forcing my hand.
Irene! Max!
indicated. System failure is a shutdown imminent.
Systems for dozens of wards across the station. Shut it down and thousands of people perish.
You hearing this, Aria?
Yes, and I don't care. Shut it down! Shepard, don't! Try rerouting power away from the force fields.
Damn it. Hold tight down there.
Rerouting the power to maintain the other systems. It's commendable.
Maybe if I was a stupid grunt.
Prepare for attack. Get the demolition crews into position.
You okay?
Never better.
That makes two of us. You brought all your skill to bear and accomplished the task without sacrificing lives. I applaud you.
Shepard remains cool under pressure. Mind clear, shit together. Take a good, hard look. That's what fearlessness looks like.
What are you driving at, Aria?
You fought bravely against those mechs in there, Nyrene. Very impressive.
But?
Why can't you bring that same grit when adjutants attack?
It's pathetic. You tense up at the mere mention of those abominations.
Lay off. She just saved you.
I'm trying to help her, Shepard. Call it tough love. The war's starting. I don't mean to miss it.
She's never been big on thank yous.
Getting reports. All force fields down. Civilians taking to the streets in droves. Cerberus pulling back.
That won't last.
The people don't have the training to go up against Cerberus front lines. They'll be wiped out.
Civilian casualties can't be avoided. You'll have to accept this.
Say what you will, Aria. I won't allow senseless deaths.
The people are meant to distract Cerberus, not us.
I know what to do, Commander.
Aria, right here.
Report.
My team is scouting the maintenance tunnels. We've encountered Cerberus forces escorting engineers. They're moving gear. Look to be setting explosives to the station's central support columns.
Bray, engage. Delay them as long as you can. We're coming.
Got it. Roll out, people.
they detonate the main column, they'll cut off the way to Afterlife. The Talon offensive will be stopped cold.
So we split up?
Yes. Nyrene, lead the frontal assault. Shepard and I will meet you in the markets after we've taken care of those bombs.
Of course. But don't count on me building your memorials if you get yourselves killed.
Don't get ahead of yourself.
The only route to the central column is through the tunnels.
Found what you wanted. Sending you the coordinates now.
Is that my couch?
Nyrene here. We've engaged Cerberus and cleared our first target. ETA to the Gozu district is on track.
Excellent.
Don't let them move!
Shepard, we need to get to the central column before Cerberus sets off those bombs. Over here, Shepard. Columns. We have to stop them. Bombs just went live. The console is locked. We'll have to manually disable them. Take care of the bombs, Shepard. I'll handle Cerberus.
Three left. One to go. Clear the room.
Over here.
We're clear.
Good. Nyrene, things are under control here. What's your situation?
We're advancing to the Gozu district.
Move forward. Keep that flank covered.
Yes, boss.
We're holding our own, but Cerberus has started targeting the civilians. Reports that casualties are coming in from all sectors.
Just get to the rendezvous point. That's all that matters.
Not in my world. Nyrene out.
So how exactly do we get to Afterlife from here?
I'm thinking the straightforward approach for a change.
Cerberus.
How do you know that? You just know. Never mind.
Looks like they bit off more than they could chew.
We should get a move on. Idiots were experimenting on adjutants.
That explains the ones we saw earlier.
The doors only open one at a time.
Makes sense, considering what they had locked up in here.
The door's unlocked. Let's get out of here. That doorway leads to the Gozu district.
This looks familiar.
I liked it better when Morden Solis was here shooting up looters.
Morden is dead.
Pity. He was a very practical kind of Solarian.
Take out the turret!
Cerberus is still on my station. Of course something's not right.
Not what I was talking about. I'm checking this out. Going radio silent.
What the hell is she doing?
Where's Nyrene?
Scouting ahead.
We've got our hands full holding this area.
She's going on to Afterlife.
Nyrene Kandros was a good soldier. It's a shame she had to die for your petty ambitions.
You're a dead man!
No, wait! What now, Petrovsky?
Divide and conquer, Commander. The Kandros killed the adjutants we hadn't finished experimenting on. These are fully under our control. The prototypes for our future army.
Hold the perimeter. Keep Shepard away from those generators. Keep Shepard away from those generators.
Fuckers.
Surrender.
Cease and desist all aggression. It's over. Commander Shepard, I surrender myself into your custody.
That is the most pathetic thing I've ever heard.
Shepard, I'm unarmed, and I can give the Alliance intel on the elusive man.
You'll say anything to save your skin.
But I let you escape, Omega. I deserve mercy.
Is this true, Aria?
Inexplicably. I think he'd agree now that it was the biggest mistake of his life.
But this is murder.
That's right. Cold-blooded murder. No less than you deserve. Oh no, not yet. You don't get a quick, easy death. Clean up this mess. Shepard, I never thought I'd enjoy having a partner. Thank you for not interfering. Killing that man was deeply satisfying. And thanks to you, I have Omega back.
So what's your plan?
There's a lot to rebuild. Starting with this command center. It may take some time to remove the general stink from my throne. Wonder if I'll ever really enjoy the pole dancing in here again.
The citizens of Omega have been through a lot, Aria. Try to remember that.
They better remember who liberated them. And don't worry. I'll honor our arrangement. Troops, ships, and a mountain of Izo. You earned it.
Then I'll be going.
Bray will take you back. I have a station to whip into shape. Citizens of Omega, hear me. I,
Aria Talok, have given you back your lives.
My rule is reignited. My hand is on the controls once more, and I will not let go again.
Each of you owes a debt. Gain my favor by rounding up the remaining
Cerberus invaders and we'll take our revenge. It's their turn to tremble. Their turn to bleed.
Going forward, your lives will be hard. But the price you pay is for your
freedom. Only I can protect that. And hear this. I will make Omega impenetrable. No one will ever threaten my domain again.
From this day on, the galaxy will know one hard truth.
Don't fuck with Omega.
You always get these crap details, Bray?
Not this time. You got a galaxy to save. Let's get you off this rock.
Come on.
Commander. Chief Engineer Adams would like to speak with you down in engineering.